Morning, COVIDians. How are you? It's Friday. It is finally the end of the work week. And holy crap, did it go by at a snail's pace. What's up with that? Well, the world continues to be pretty much crazy. Did you see everything going on? There are more troops in the capital than Iraq and Afghanistan. Dear God, are we going to the dogs? Everything going to hit the fan? What is going on with that? But it's Friday, so we're not going to worry about it. We're talking about pizza today. Our Facebook question of the day, how do you eat it? Crust or tip of the triangle? And the food of the gods is pizza, baby. I'm excited about that. So we're going to talk about that. Also, a new dog collar that translates your dog's emotions. And not only that, we're going to tell you what one guy did to actually make bankroll. We got that, coronavirus insanity, and a whole lot more. Tune in to Scooba's Place, Scooba's Place Internet Radio on Facebook, and scoobasplace.com. Here we go.